She is looking for a real man now.